a vacuum cleaner, a freight train, 80s hair metal gods, Manowar. None of these can stand up to this monster system. It's so loud, it will literally kill you. Or at least completely rupture your eardrums. It's called the Large European Acoustic Facility, LEAF for short. It's operated by the European Space Agency in the Netherlands. They use it to simulate the rigors of spaceflight. Things like the noise from a rocket launch or the intense friction experienced while passing in and out of the atmosphere.
Tank pressures are stable.
The giant room that makes up the speaker has massive horns that can blast air so powerfully that sounds inside the room can exceed 154 decibels. That's like standing in the center of a group of jets as they take off all around you. And so the scientists don't melt their brains, the room is surrounded by steel-reinforced concrete and rubber padding. Plus, the horns won't operate unless all the doors are locked and sealed. Maybe nerds do rock harder than most.